Hi, I'm Dr. Srivats Bharadwaj, specialist in pediatric preventive and special needs dentistry, practicing at Vatsalya Center for Oral Health, Erkere Micro Layout, Bangalore. Is painful teeth the time to visit your dentist? Not at all. Because the most important thing that you need to understand is when you suffer from dental pain, it means that there is substantial amount of infection or substantial amount of damage that's already happened to your teeth due to which you're having pain. Please understand that tooth problems are very, very silent and very destructive. Gum disease or tooth decay do not happen overnight. They're generally not acute problems. They are chronic problems. And the most important thing that you must realize is that almost 98% of dental problems are actually preventable. So by the time you come to a dentist with pain, that means that you've lost a lot of your health, and to rehabilitate them is going to be expensive and also extensive. So prevention must begin very, very early. And we have an important question. I do not eat a lot of chocolates and sweets, but I still have a whole mouth of tooth decay. These are very common questions that people come and ask me. But diet is just not one aspect to tooth decay or oral health issues. Dental problems are multifactorial. They're just not limited with your diet or your brushing habit. It also percolates down to what time you eat, what kind of food. What is the anatomy of your teeth? What are the kind of grooves that you have on your teeth? The pits and fissures which are naturally present on your teeth actually harbor food and thereby causing tooth decay or even gum disease, because you will not be able to reach those areas by regular brushing. So it is very important that you take certain preventive steps by visiting a dentist very regularly, once every 6 months, getting a professional cleaning done, getting an examination done, getting a set of x-rays done to check if everything is okay in between your teeth. And also, most importantly, get an application of dental sealants done. Dental sealants are very simple, safe, non-invasive techniques that can be done onto your teeth to prevent almost 90 to 95% of tooth decay that occurs on your teeth, and it could last a lifetime. And get a fluoride application done on your teeth once every 6 months. These are some of the things that you need to understand in going a long way in preventing you from getting into a dental pain.